December, Universal Century 0079.
Scrambling, form a defensive line.
The one-year war is drawing to a close.
Under attack by two Gaunt-type mobile suits.
The Earth Federation has the upper hand in the neutral colony Side 6. Elite Zeon Special Forces are dispatched to destroy the Federation's secret weapon, the Gundam. Zeon's only ally, an 11-year-old boy named Alfred Izaruha.
Yeah!
For him, war was a distant game.
Fighting inside a colony? You can't do this!
Caught between loyalties, Al must make the ultimate choice. The stakes, life and death.
We're not playing games here, you know.
The price of failure.
This colony is going to be destroyed, all right?
Nuclear annihilation. Gundam 0080, a midnight run exclusive, premiering Monday, November 5th at 12:30. In war, everyone's a casualty. Only Toonami.